Hello, ladies and gentlemen, Gestapo Ryan here, and today we are going to take a look on a new combat flight action game called Project Wingman. Project Wingman was basically a game that started as a Kickstarter project made by Abi Rahmani, and further information will be posted in the description. Project Wingman is now available as a free download. You could download and also you could support this project by donating it via its own Kickstarter page. And again, I will put the link in the description. And now I'm playing on low to medium-ish graphical settings, and there's currently 3 missions, 3 playable aircraft, and 10 unique weapons. Now, without further ado, ladies and gentlemen, this is Project Wingman.
Federation anti-air defenses have been making it difficult for us to move supplies across the country to assist the main forces. Eliminate any Federation presence in the area so we can provide a pathway to secure supply line. Orient detected bearing 190. Engage. So our transport supply units can go through. Thank you. Charge enemy formation incoming. Same bearing as before, 190. They've got airships and fighters. Hitman team, we're sending the closest patrol units that can assist you. and fighters confirmed destroyed. The supply line is now open. Excellent work, Hitman team. Return to base.
That is Project Wingman's gameplay, and there is two missions left, which is Clear Skies and Operation Blackout. Now, if you like the video, please give it a thumbs up and share it with your friends, and also subscribe if you want to see more. If you are interested in the game, be sure to check it out on its own Kickstarter page and back it up with your own funding. Until then, ladies and gentlemen, I will be back again in later talks.